Easy Expense Tracker can sync automatically with its companion apps, Easy Auto Log and Easy Receipt Log. Your records sync and your data entry begins. Quickly enter any remaining details and you're done. One-time setup is simple. Here's the how-to deep dive to get your devices talking to each other. First, make sure your apps are running on your PC and phone. On your phone, under Setup, Sync with Easy Expense Tracker, be sure you've checked the box. Okay. The connection map shows you which devices are connected. Right now, just your PC or tablet that's running Easy Expense Tracker and the router on your Wi-Fi network. Select the router icon and tap this Poll button. Your router goes looking for your phone, and this could take a minute or two. It found it. Your phone icon pops up in the connection map. Now your PC is ready to connect with your phone. Tap to select your PC icon and tap Ping. It will try to connect all devices found on your network. Your phone receives the ping message. Accept it. And that's it. You're connected. Generally, you only have to set this up once, and you'll stay connected day after day. If you ever need to reconnect, it's easiest to follow the steps we've just outlined. You can also use the synchronized steps on your phone and enter the connection map IP address and password.
Thanks for taking the time to check us out. Of course, seeing is believing. Click to view more videos. Subscribe to our channel to see the latest as they become available. Try Easy Expense Tracker and its companion apps for Windows 8 phones right now. Click the Get App Now button or the links below and see for yourself just how easy expense tracking can be.